light. Wow. And that's something which
it's
is really
reflective,
tall.
I can see it.
I think that that should end then, working with the light.
My favorite part?
Yep. Mm-hmm. In the center. Give me a smile. You know how to do that. You take a very dark one. What's happening here? So you just apply really much the texture on your neck. What is really important about that black line, that's something that you really wanted to do, that you had that plan.
It's nice that you can use that to separate them. Wow.